I'm Keith Ruff, and today is episode 11 of MLB The Show 17, Road to the Show, our Road to the Show. So here we go, Ross Detweiler's pitching for us. We're playing second base, batting seventh, as always. So here we go. Oh, I'm not getting that. Run's going to score off that one. And he's going to score with ease as the throw will be. I'm really hoping our team can just get better. Right here they did. First inning, RBI single, first game of the series. This is a message, and maybe it's been sent. Stopped weakly to the left. Fielded cleanly. Okay, I don't know what's going on with my remote. It's talking to me. I don't know how to change that. After this video, I'm going to have to look how to change that. He was hitless in the shutout last night. Jansen. One and two, here it comes. Grounded back up the middle. Play on the good put. What's going on? And he'll turn and try to jump through. Don't first. Like how it's telling me what to do. Alonso takes care of him, and that in.
Coming to the plate now, Jared Meyer. I don't know why all these new things are happening. For this one after sitting out last night's game. Drilled on the ground is short. The underhanded flip.
Double play. It's an awesome play, actually. Alright, so those are stats for this year. Not doing that impressive. I don't like why it's telling me all this things. It's very annoying. It's my remote's talking to me. Here comes the first pitch. It's a good hit to center. Not really good hit. It's actually right at him, so our struggles are continuing. All right, second plate appearance. Two men on, two away here in the fourth. From the belt, the pitch, and a swing and a miss, and that's what you call establishing the inside part of the plate. It's strike one.
In a big spot like this, you have to be looking for something you can handle. That pitch bunched him up completely, so I think he's trying to do a little bit too much right now.
Swing and a miss, and he needs a little discipline here. This is very, very annoying. I'm getting sick and tired of this, actually. On its way, the 0-2 pitch.
Not a bad pitch there with two strikes, but it misses one and two. Yeah, doubled up on the slider away there. Got him to go after it before, so why not see if he'll offer at it again?
Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Towards second. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. So it's no runs on a hit.
Terrible.
Stepping in and ready for another shot.
I'm assuming I'll get better eventually.
He started out the evening 0 for 2 so far. A little tardy there. No balls and a strike. Little dribbler down the line. But it gets fouled.
Well, he fouled that break ball too. Off a little bit early. Oh, strike out. Not quite there. Had a fastball the pitch before. He just got out in front of that break ball. Good hit. Finally got a base hit. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. So the leadoff base hit puts the potential time run aboard in the late stages of this one. All right, I'm going to go ahead and... Why is it telling me all this? Ready for another chance? I'll go ahead and steal here. Runners on the move for second. Drilled to the right side. Go to third. See what happens. First, but he can't flag it down. Safe.
Well, that's a little old school baseball right there. Usually guys are swinging away, maybe trying to hit a home run. A hit and run late in the game like that. Now you got the tying run 90 feet away.
All right, no asking that. Third base.
Trying to pick things up where we left off. Ivan Cairo, and it looks like this could be a...
All right, so we're going to go ahead and score here. 3-3.
And this will be a base hit as the runner will come in to score from third. And we
cool. Really cool. Alright, now we got the lead. 4-3, top of the 8th. Let's run turn 2 here.
Ground ball, left side. Scooped up to second.
Don't play.
First in time, and just like that, this side.
5 of the 8th. 4-3. Let's see what I can do.
First pitch of the at bat.
Man, I thought I had that actually. It was right where I was looking for it, but
makes the play, and there are two.
I don't know why I haven't been hitting for power like I thought I would. Alright, so at least we won this game.
Fireworks, but that narrows the candidate list for our top player of the game, and the man you see here was a key contributor, so he takes it home in this one.
Yeah, no question, he was a tough out up there. Ended up collecting three knocks, including a home run, so without him...
Alright, we'll do another game.
Welcome into this presentation of Minor League Baseball from the AA Texas League. Now at the plate, Keith Ruff, hitting just a bit over the Mendoza line on the year. Here's a first pitch changeup that swung on and shot foul right at home plate. Hey, Jar, you take a look at our visitors as they enter play here this evening. It was another loss last time out, and this portion of the schedule has not done them any favors as they've dropped five of their last seven.
Yeah, Matt, it looks like those struggles may continue with this one. They're already down 2-0 in the bottom of the first inning. They came in here just...
Thought I was going to hit that one out here.
The last thing they needed was a 2-0 deficit in the first.
The 0-2 delivery. And
oh yeah, good hit. Fair ball. We'll get a double out of that one. We'll get an RBI as well. So that's cool. Ooh, that guy's burnt. Well, at least we got an RBI. And a double. Or a single, I guess. I don't know if we'll score that one.
Sent on the ground. Throw to first to be in time, and there's one gone here to start the second. So coming to the
all right,
plate,
bottom of third, we are winning 4-0. Pretty good game.
Now here's the pitch. Ruff, hit hard on the ground to second.
Oh.
Dive, he's got it. To first, got him.
Oh, I was going to get a base hit there, but fortunately, no.
Ready once again.
All right, bottom of fifth.
He's singled in two trips to the plate thus far. Sends that one out of play for strike one. The 0-1 delivery. A wave and a miss.
Well, he's got him thinking right now. There's a fastball, then he comes back at the curveball and gets him out in front. I think when you get him out in front like that, you come back and throw another curveball right here.
What?
Half-hearted swing. Why did it swing? Up inside for the third strike.
I didn't even hit the button to swing on my controller. I don't know why it's wrong.
Batista.
Designated hitter, Felix Bautista.
The 1-2 pitch. Ground ball sent back up the middle. One there.
Don't play.
What?
Guess it was safe at first, but it looked out to me.
Now in the box.
Bottom of the eighth, 4-3.
Number 19, second baseman.
Into the windup and the pitch. Hit on the ground out to short. Oh, and it eats him up.
All right. I don't know if they're going to give me an error or I guess snare.
Ready for another shot now. Douglas.
And a steal.
Runners off for second. Down the first baseline.
Oh, got past him. See where we go. So we're going to make it up to third.
And he'll move up to third now. Runners at the corners here with one away. So striding forward now, Chet Pinder. Been a rough go of things at the plate for him so far, but his guys are looking for him to change that right here.
Yeah, nothing better than coming
I'm going
to
get myself home. Second time I've scored this game, so good game for us.
And that moves the lead to two here in the eighth.
Another plate appearance. What? We're losing 11-6. What?
First pitch of the at bat on its way. It's sharply toward
base hit.
Diving try,
how are we losing 11-6? They got 8 runs in the top of the ninth.
Well,
oh my goodness.
You're not always going to hit the good pitches, you hit the mistakes. And that one hung up there, a mistake. Nice piece of hitting.
Digging in now. Douglas.
So we're gonna go 2-for-5 for the night.
Guys are making a little push here.
Okay.
Like the effort.
Gotta average up a little bit more,
yeah,
I guess.
Really do, look,
but the game is over now.
They string a couple of hits
together. We lose 11-6. Unfortunately.
And with that, the ball game is over.
Yeah, they showed a lot of grit to get the win here.
We're gonna return to the clubhouse and see if anyone has to anything to say.
manager.
A minor leaguer is assigned temporarily to a new role.
Management instructed us to get a look at you as a center fielder for a short time. Huh. I don't know if I like that. I'm gonna ask mind if I ask why, sir.
Always looking to fill needs, clubs will explore every way a prospect might be capable of contributing.
It might help us out down the line to have some versatility in how we can use your skill set. I'm just saying, I see, to get out of this. It could take a few games for you to settle in. Of course, once you do, we'll have you play 8 or 10 games and go from there. It's not permanent. Just have fun with it. Sure thing, Skip. Alright. Well, that'll do it for this video, guys. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for even more.